Festival of the Dead. Festival of the Dead or Feast of Ancestors is held by many cultures throughout the world in honor or recognition of deceased members of the community, generally occurring after the harvest in August, September, October, or November. As an example, the ancient Egyptian Wedding Festival took place in early August. In Japanese Buddhist custom, the festival honoring the departed deceased spirits of one's ancestors is known as the Bon Festival and is held in July or August. This annual festival begins with participants flocking towards the ocean with gifts, messages, and lit lanterns for the deceased. All of these gifts are found in small boats, which are then released into the water at midnight. For the Hindus, the ritual done for the dead ancestors is called the Tree Paksha. It is based on the Hindu lunar calendar, and the period lasts for 15 days, falling towards the end of September. In Nepal, the popular festival of Gajapur honors the deceased, and is observed in the month of Bhadra, the date of which corresponds to the first day of the month of Gunla in the lunar Nepal year calendar. The Roman Catholic Church celebrates 3 days of All Hallowtide from October 31st to November 1st, marking All Saints Eve, All Saints Day, and the 2nd of November as All Souls Day. The Mexican holiday celebrated at Hallowtide is called Día de los Muertos or Day of the Dead. Prior to the Spanish colonization and the conversion of local people to Christianity, this festival was celebrated in the summertime. In many cultures, a single event, Festival of the Dead, lasting up to 3 days, was held at the end of October and beginning of November. Examples include the Peruvians, the Pacific Islanders, the people of the Tonga Islands, the ancient Persians, ancient Romans, and the northern nations of Europe. In the Inca religion, the entire month of November is Aye Market, which translates to Festival of the Dead. The Chinese and Buddhist festival is called Ghost Festival. In the 21st century, European traditions mark the celebrations of Halloween. It has been thought that the 3-day Festival of the Dead is a ritualistic remembrance of the deluge, in which the first night, Halloween, depicts the wickedness of the world before flood. The second night then celebrates the saved who survive the deluge, and the last night celebrates those who would repopulate the earth.